Then you know how to give with compassion.